everyone, this is Sushma and welcome back to my channel. Few days back, I got a set of photo frames from Amazon to make a gallery wall. So in today's video, you will be seeing the unboxing and review of the frames and also how to install them. So let's get started. Now let's open it. The packaging was pretty good and the delivery was also on time. We get frames in two sizes, in which 8 frames are of 6x8 inches size and 3 frames are of 8x10 inches size. Along with them, we get the seamless nails and a leveler to check the level of the frame while fixing it. Now let's see the closer look of the frame. Remove the cover on the top for all the frames like this. I got the frames in black color and these frames are made with synthetic wood, which is an alternative to natural wood. And the glass which they used is plexiglass, which is a transparent acrylic plastic sheet often used in place of glass. Take a frame and pull the pins on the back as shown here. Now apply little pressure from the front so that the cardboard and the glass will come out. Now you have to remove the protective film from both sides of the glass. First, place the glass into the frame. These frames comes with a mount board like this, which can be removed easily in case if you don't want to use it. Now place the picture of your choice, then place the cardboard and close the pins back. You can hang them either horizontally or vertically as per your choice by fixing the hook on the back accordingly. And you can also replace photos whenever needed. Now drill a hole and add the nail like this if the wall is hard, or you can also add the nails directly if the wall is not so hard. Now add a piece of wood to the hole that we made already. Start punching the nail on the wood like this with the help of a hammer. As the frames are lightweight, you can hang them to the wall easily using any other options too. Now you can hang the frame using the hook that is provided on the back of the frame. Similarly, you can do this for all the frames and hang them.
So that's it from today's video. This frame set will be a great gifting option for your friends, family members or business partner. So if you want to purchase the same, I'll leave the link in the description box below. Go and check out. And I also will be posting a video on how I made a gallery wall out of these frames. So stay tuned. If you find this video useful, please like, share and comment. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Thank you all so much for watching. Bye-bye.